Hello guys, tu13 is now in Microsoft cert testing. I'm just going to go through some of the fixes. It's mainly a bug fix, I mean, it's just adding a couple of features. Let's get to it. So the first one is fix to generate experience orbs when breeding animals. Fix for zombie AI when in a house with a closed door. Fix for Ocelot and Chicken AI problems causing their head to spin around. Fix for Ocelot tooltips not properly showing the actions available. And sounds for hidden Ocelot. Fix a graphical glitch with fences. Fix a graphical issue with Ocelot down pistons. Fix a water in Cauldron to be still not flowing. Fix well generation problems with some seeds, e.g. journey. Added a message saying you cannot spawn enemies in peaceful mode. Warfish is no longer removed from players in pursuit when you're trying to obtain an Ocelot in corrosive mode. Water will no longer be removed from the bucket of water when putting a Cauldron in corrosive mode. Fixing the missing text generated when a player is killed by an iron golem. Fix for player shadow not being displayed in inventory menu. Fix some lighting issues. Fix an issue with lighting and fire remaining after a lighting strike. Made jungle stairs flammable. Fix silk touch not working properly on ground blocks. Fix for underwater filter when camera collides with block. Add an option to hide a mashup pack green ground in the saves main list, and an opinion option to unhide all the settings menu. Increase Minecraft speed to double the normal speed. Fix some redstone lamp issues. Chest won't open now. The cat is sitting on. Add a limit to the number of villagers spawned by breeding. Enhanced display when villagers enter love mode. Fix a problem when rain sound not playing in some biomes. Fix reappearing ores, lava and water after mining if they were within 5 blocks from the world's end edge. Fix spawn positions on a save mashup background. Fix issues with map places and night of him revealing the position of all players despite in-game game tags not having been disabled. Minecraft saw it now displays all posts in local currency rather than Microsoft points. And I think that is it. Yes it is. That is it, and quite a decent bug update. You can make better, well, of course this is a double hard speed, but well, that's it, and goodbye.